So, I am back with another experiment. Hi, this is me, Abhini. And in this experiment, I will do with magnets. And of course, as you see, I have a glass of water right here. We will also need that. So the step one, now don't worry, these two are the same magnets. But one is just broken in half. There will be no means disadvantage or advantage of this. These are the same magnet, it will act as the same magnet. So if I take one magnet and put it in the water, and if I take another, I put it in the ground normally. Now if I take the magnet, the bigger magnet, and pull it towards me, we see that the magnet is attractive. But now when we do it in water, we see that the magnet is attracted. But have you noticed anything different in both of these attractions? If you have noticed or seen very carefully, when the magnet is submerged in water and when we pull it up with the help of a magnet, it comes very slowly compared to when we pull it up in the air or attract it in the air. Now, why is that happening? Now, this happens because of the viscosity of the water. Now, the viscosity of the water is greater than the air present inside this room, or we can say a container. Now, if I took syrup in place of water, the viscosity of the syrup is much more than water, and hence the magnet will attract to the big magnet even slowly. So this is my experiment. Bye guys, have fun. Thanks for watching.